Have you ever blown up a balloon? It expands when you fill it with air and deflates when you let that air out. Well, your lungs work in a similar way. Each time you breathe, your lungs expand and fill with oxygen. And when you exhale, your lungs release carbon dioxide. And while you probably don't think about your lungs too often, breathing is a vital step, one you do over and over again that keeps you alive. One of the largest organs in your body, your lungs are part of your respiratory system. Your left lung is smaller than the right lung because of an area called the cardiac notch, which is where your heart lives. But they both do the same job. So how do lungs work? It's a journey, and it all starts with a single breath. You breathe in air, which contains a mix of nitrogen, oxygen, and carbon dioxide, through your nose and mouth. That air moves through your throat until it reaches your windpipe. It then takes one of two paths through your bronchial tube on the way to your left or right lung. That trip continues into smaller air passages known as bronchi, which lead to bronchioles. These tiny branches end with little air sacs called alveoli, which remove the oxygen and transport it to your blood. Now full of oxygen, your blood travels to your heart, where it's pumped out to your organs and tissues. But our story doesn't end here. A new journey has begun. The carbon dioxide produced by your cells is transferred back into your blood. It then moves to your alveoli and back through your lungs, where it's released when you exhale. This cycle of in and out happens constantly. Oxygen in, carbon dioxide out, around 15 times a minute, 17,000 times a day, or 6 million times each year. And most of the time, we don't give it a moment's thought. But what happens if you encounter a harmful substance, like dust or smoke? Your respiratory system is ready. Small hairs inside your nose work like an air filtration system to clean out any large particles. All that mucus you produce has a job too. It keeps your air passages moist and catches dust, bacteria, and other elements. And along your respiratory tract, there are tiny little hairs called cilia that sweep back and forth to keep your air passages clean. Chew! Gesundheit. Coughing or sneezing is how your body rids itself of those harmful materials. Think about the many fascinating parts of your lungs and how they work together. Stop and listen to how you're breathing right now. Take a deep breath and exhale. And breathe easy. Your lungs are an amazing organ. P.S. You probably took about 45 breaths just in the time you've been watching this video.